What's Happening TV, and you dealing with aka D Good. Everybody know me D Good, but you should know me as Denzel. So people of America, we have this fine young actor. He been in the game for a good little minute, and he are in this play called The Last Night of Josephine Baker. So, people of America, would love for you to introduce yourself. So, who are you as a person?
Well, hello, people of America. My name is James West. And in The Last Night of Josephine Baker, which is written by Vincent Victoria, I'm playing the iconic character of Langston Hughes. The association between Hughes and Josephine Baker goes back to the Harlem Renaissance. They both came forth from that movement, if you would want to call it in those terms, along with Zora Neale Hurston and Sidney Bechet and a host of other luminaries, Elaine Locke and so forth. Whenever I play a historical character, it's important not to mimic them or to make them a caricature, but to pick up some defining characteristics. Hughes had a very definite way of speaking, so I try to incorporate that into the character. But it's essentially coming to grips with, based upon my knowledge and what I know about Hughes, how would he have spoken certain lines? How would his phrasing go and so forth? So it's an extremely well-written play. Has a few twists and turns along the way, which I think people are going to find interesting, which I won't mention now as a spoiler. But it's a very good role. I've worked with Vincent previously, and I think he did an absolutely wonderful job. Josephine Baker is iconic. She left the States because she couldn't get the recognition, but she instantly became a star over in Europe and really took France by storm. So I'm excited. We got a good bunch of folks that we're working with. And we're working hard because opening night is December 10th. So I encourage everybody to come out. It will give you a look at Josephine Baker, but also a retrospective of her life in some very important ways. So thank you very much for your time. I appreciate it. And I'm just going to let Langston Hughes settle in my head.